Nevada voters have spoken once again, this time for the GOP presidential caucus. The big winner in the Silver State, Donald Trump.
We love Nevada. We love Nevada. Thank you. Thank you.
The final count shows Donald Trump won 46%, while former Florida Governor Marco Rubio took second place with 24% of the vote, and Texas Senator Ted Cruz came in third with 21%.
This year, pre-registration for the Nevada GOP caucuses exceeded the total number of caucus-goers in 2012, and among the participants are registered Republican Fil-Am voters.
Joey Acidillo, a Pinoy caucus goer from the Southwest, says that the last U.S. president he voted for was President Ronald Reagan in 1981. This is the only time he got out and participated once again in the U.S. election process.
Pinukos nga si Ben Carson.
Bakit po si Ben Carson?
Sapagkat he needs the vote.
Oh.
Nangungulilat sa, alam mo, ayoko na may kulilat na kandidato, pero ang puso ko ay para pagdating ng general election, kay Trump, kung lalabas si Trump.
Bakit po si Trump?
Sapagkat ang paninindigan ni Trump ay ganun-ganun na lang katatag. At sana huwag siya magbago pag siya inahala na presidente.
Among the caucus goers who voted for Trump is Erlinda Pizarro.
Tingin ko sa kanya tough siya eh. Kailangan natin ng isang medyo wiki yung nasa pwesto ngayon. So yung sinasabi niya na gagawin niya, I hope he will do them. That's why I voted for him.
But this Fil-Am voter says that if Trump gets the GOP nomination, he won't get her vote.
So will you vote for Mr. Trump if he gets the nomination?
No.
Why?
Just because I don't believe in his views, so I'd rather not vote. Yeah, unfortunately. Yeah. I honestly don't know if he's saying, if he's going to do what he says. I feel like he's creating more fears. You know, he keeps saying he's going to build a wall because our problem is all these undocumented people from all over the world, especially Mexico. It's like he's creating a division.
This Fil-Am caucus goer supports Ted Cruz. He says he likes Cruz because he is the only candidate who opposed ethanol subsidies in Iowa.
Spending is so completely out of control. And what's worse is our unfunded liabilities, the money that we owe, future obligations to Social Security, Medicare, other entitlement programs, amounts to over $100 trillion. Where will this money come from?
The Nevada Republican Party reports that more than 75,000 voters caucused, a record-breaking turnout for GOP in Nevada. After Nevada, GOP candidates are now gearing up for the Super Tuesday next week. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.